I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Fort Lauderdale police have arrested a man who they say made 8 bogus 911 calls on Thursday. Cops soon realized the false fire alarm calls were a hoax, so they traced Jerry Tyrone O'Neill's calls to a payphone in downtown Fort Lauderdale, where they caught him. In court earlier today, a Broward County judge recommended the case be handled in mental health court. Bond was set at $12,000. For all your latest news, head to sunsentinel.com.